Hey guys, John here from the Mishimoto Garage. Today we're here to install the Mishimoto Performance air intake for the 2014 Plus Mini Cooper S. If you haven't done so already, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more exclusive content. Let's go ahead and start on the install.
Tools required for installation are 2.5 millimeter Allen key, T20 Torx, 10 millimeter quarter inch drive socket, quarter inch drive ratchet, and a flathead screwdriver. Installation time is under an hour. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5.
Remove the two 10 millimeter nuts that secure the air inlet duct to the radiator support. Disconnect the wiring harness from the mass airflow sensor. To release the clip, slide the gray tab away from the connector, then depress the tab and pull the connector off the sensor. Loosen the worm gear clamp that secures the intake pipe to the airbox. Separate the electrical harness from the side of the airbox by lifting the rubber isolator off of the post on the airbox. Remove the 10 millimeter bolt that secures the airbox to the vehicle. Separate the airbox from the vehicle by lifting it up. The airbox is secured to the vehicle with a pair of pegs and grommets. Then separate the airbox from the intake pipe and remove the airbox from the vehicle. Remove the two T20 Torx screws that secure the mass airflow sensor to the airbox. Then remove the mass airflow sensor by sliding it out. Remove the mounting grommet from the airbox. First, remove the metal collar from inside the grommet and then compress the grommet and remove it from the airbox. Install the mass airflow sensor into the Mishimoto intake pipe and secure it with the provided Allen bolts. Install the mounting grommet to the Mishimoto airbox. Slide the grommet into the mounting bracket and then insert the metal collar. Install the two supplied mounting pegs to the bottom of the Mishimoto airbox. Secure the pegs to the airbox using the provided 4 mm Allen bolts and washers. Install the Mishimoto airbox. Lower the airbox into place and push it down to engage the mounting pegs. Secure the airbox to the radiator support using the 10 millimeter bolt you removed earlier. Slip the rubber isolator over the peg on the Mishimoto airbox to secure the wiring harness. Lift the stock intake pipe upwards and slide the Mishimoto mass airflow adapter into the airbox from behind. Then slip the intake pipe over the mass airflow adapter, but do not tighten the clamp yet. Connect the electrical harness to the mass airflow sensor and engage the gray locking tab on the connector. Rotate and adjust the mass airflow adapter until the electrical connector fits into the notch along the upper edge of the airbox. Install the air filter to the mass airflow adapter and tighten the clamp. Then go back and tighten the clamp that secures the intake pipe to the mass airflow adapter. Install the air inlet duct and secure it with the original hardware.
Now that you've installed your new Mishimoto Performance air intake on your Mini Cooper S, double check to make sure that all your connections are tight and take your Mini for a test drive. Also, don't forget to click subscribe and like us on Facebook.